I'm tired from working over here. I need a break.
You wanna go get something to eat?
Oh yeah, come on, let's go. Man, let's go. Better wear your seatbelt.
One car, two cars, three cars, four. How many crashes are gonna get in your head of yours? Texting and driving isn't worth dying, though you keep trying at the wrong timing. And I don't even think you should have been driving. More than 3,000 teens are dying. You over here still crying. Depriving of texting while driving? Boy, that silver wrist is shiny. And I'm like, while you're texting, you ain't even know a red light's coming up. And boom, you're flying out the window like a cluck. Shh, you out of luck. Over some text saying okay? Why can't you even wait? It was just some text saying okay. Okay, check this out. No seatbelts, that's okay. You whip that, that's okay. But in reality, none of this is okay. And that's why I need to stop. That was the message. I'm safe driving.
Thank you.
Texting and driving. Teenagers who text and drive are more impaired than drunk drivers with a blood alcohol level of 0.08. Motor vehicle crashes are the leading cause of death among 15 to 20 years old. 11 teens die every day as a result of texting while driving. According to AAA poll, 94% of teen drivers acknowledge the dangers of texting while driving, but 35% admit to doing it anyway. Seatbelt usage. Strap up or get out. 55% of those killed in crashes in 2008 were not wearing seatbelts. 12% of male high school students were more likely than 7.8% female students to rarely or never wear seatbelts. 2/3 of teen drivers and passengers killed in crashes were not wearing seatbelts. In comparison, 48% of drivers and passengers ages 35 and up killed in crashes would not buckle up.
To bring the trauma overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got KK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate, and to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek? Father, Father, Father.